Since Painted Porch Strategies was founded to model the ancient philosophy of Stoicism, we as a team agreed that if we're going to talk about it, we got to be about it. Or more eloquently, like Seneca said, works not words. And so with that, what we did is we've decided to embark on a 52-week journey based on this book, A Handbook for New Stoics by Massimo Pigliucci and Gregory Lopez. What this is it's a pretty small book, and it's basically just 52 weeks of lessons, small lessons, with really practical exercises to help you reflect and explore and expand on the teachings of Stoicism. It really focuses on the discipline of desire and understanding what you can control in a world that is outside of your control, the discipline of ascent, and the discipline of action. And so what we did is we're going through this every week. We're reading and we're doing the lessons, and then we're meeting as a team to reflect on our key takeaways and what we learned and how we're going to apply it both with ourselves in our individual practice, as well as what we can do in our teachings to you and the team. So we would love for you, if you have an opportunity, to follow along with us or to do this on your own. If not, we would love for you to at least give this a look, and if you have any insights or key ahas or takeaways as you go through this journey, please share them with us. You know, again, with Stoicism, a lot of times the criticism can be that you're constantly having to redo it or you're constantly having to revisit it, and that's really the true sign of mastery. A master never actually achieves the peak. They're always growing, they're always evolving, they're always changing, they're always learning. So we hope that you'll be willing to learn with us too. And you'll see our hiccups and our drawbacks and where we're getting stuck as well. So again, share your feedback with us, and we'd love to see you on the porch.